past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth at a cafe to give his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile. So he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm off and I run, I know where we can go. So they went down at the stand on the pier. Said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I've got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I said one back here to you? I cried, never gonna hold a hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam, and he told her his heart. It might be love and all of the things he was so scared of. Said, when it's getting kind of over here, I think about a day sitting down in a beer, and I close my eyes and see a pretty smile. Now don't worry, but I won't be able to write for a while. One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said on the album, sang in the mouth, said, "Boy, before your hair's got a list of the local Vietnam men." Crying all alone under the stand was the piccolo player in the marching band, and one name read, and nobody really cared. But a pretty little girl with a bow in her.
Never more to be